myself alone. Do you know that in my room I don't have a phone? There was a knock on my door, but I'm not sure. It was her, the girl who treasures me. She said, I love you, do you love me? I can't recall if I answered at all. I thought to myself, I don't have a bone. When either of us should have to feel so alone, I was careful not to say anything rude. She sat down on my bed, treacherous brown. Her face turned red and didn't make a sound. She looked at me like a dog in bone. I thought to myself, I don't have a bone. When either of us should have to feel so alone, I was careful not to say anything. I didn't know if to kiss her or if I prefer to miss her. This is just like some newbie from before, she said. She was on a love train, but I was in an aeroplane. All we could do was to wave to one another. Silence is a voice of an equal choice. Girls sometimes wish that they were boys. And men, they blush when the blood rushes too late. Gecko is the voice of bouncing back. A gecko is a lizard and a rat is a rat. A no is a no is a no, I don't like that. Wanting is a need which wants to defeat. Rejecting which is greed of another need. She looked at me with original sinful eyes. Though the love of spring was in the air, my heart for her refused to care. The luck was there and she couldn't look it up. And though for some that night was blessed enough for love, cut through her chest. For her it was another failure stored in her soul. Sometimes a fool, he can be all so kind and just as cruel. All I could do was to try to play my role. Save my soul. Save my soul. Save my soul. Save my soul. You gotta save my soul.